just saw in the way that she approached both tough, harsh, and smart on crime policies. Now, beyond even those specific issues, when Kamala Harris did enter the Senate, boy, she has often shined in the same role that some are objecting to when you think about it, as a tough, no-nonsense prosecutor.
It's a really specific question.
I would like to know the person you're thinking of, because what if there's...
You're thinking of someone you don't want to tell us. Has the president or anyone at the White House ever asked or suggested that you open an investigation of anyone? Yes or no, please, sir.
President or anybody else.
Seems you'd remember something like that and be able to tell us.
If I could just read this.
But no, please don't, because I actually have read it, and I'm sure most have. My question is very specific. It's a yes or no, please.
Will you let me quote?
I'm not able to be rushed this fast. It makes me nervous.
Democrats are certainly looking for someone who makes Trump officials so nervous they